As COVID hits its 2-year mark, it's became harder and harder to go back to Taiwan to enjoy time with my friends and family. So, with the precious memories I've made this winter break, here's a little vlog dump. Okay, hello guys. This is day 3, I believe, in the quarantine hotel. I am slowly losing my mind and I'm bored as fuck. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to be productive and do a little coding education, I guess, whatever the fuck it's called. But that's what I'm gonna be doing other than watching shows. Okay, this is the fucking room tour. It's a bit messy, I'm not gonna lie. The bathroom is really nice, and you see here, I frequently use this bathtub, really nice, just to relax and stuff. Oh, God. Yeah, got some fruits. This is where I'm working at right now. My parents, bless their heart, bought me some dumbbells so that, you know, I'm not just permanently laying in bed and doing nothing. But yeah, I think this hotel is a lot nicer than the one I had in May because I could actually, there's like a little balcony. I can actually walk outside here, say hello to the streets in Taiwan. Yeah. So, during my time here, one of my key goals is to not cave in and order McDonald's because.
Grab a piece of lettuce.
Grab a piece of lettuce.
Add some meat in here. As a famous YouTuber once said, first bite, here we go.
We got some black pepper meat buns. Looks fucking good. I'm very hungry. And some boba, as well. Alright,
first bite, here we go. Fuck. Good, but it's fucking hot. Waited 30 minutes for this shit, but it's worth.
Show 一下镜头, show 一下镜头.
Oh.
Undescribable, indescribable, oh. Speechless. Oh. Words cannot describe the majestic taste in his mouth.
Okay, funny, yeah.
Ha ha. circle of peace.
It's really pretty.
We are in the lake right now.
Why are they going so fast? Why are some people going so fast?
Here, you talk to it. What are we doing?
We are pedaling. We're bumping to people. Assaulting people. That's what we're doing right now. They are our next target.
This boat is very hard to control. So if we bump into someone, it's not our fault.
Yeah.